Polaventris presents Commodore 64 game called The Goonies. This game was requested by Thomas SU63.
This is The Goonies on Commodore 64, a game requested by Thomas SU63. Let's give it a go. I have played this one, so I have a little bit of idea what to do. Not a lot, a little bit. So first we have to take this skinny guy. Get the chair so we can climb up and operate the printing press or whatever that thing is. Because that well-built lady is patrolling downstairs. So we need to get her distracted. You press fire to switch between characters. Next you have to somehow tilt that one over so we can jump down to escape. You switch to the second guy. Make some paper fly and hurry! Because it can't take too long. Oh, that's not fast enough. Have to be really fast to get to the secret secret entrance before she's done picking up the paper. Go! No! And again, because it's such good fun when you fail. If we're lucky, we might get through the first through. And if we are lucky, we are not deaf because of the music by then. Oh, already open. Oh, that makes it easier. Somehow I didn't notice that. Make sure there's some paper coming out just when I will leave. Close. But we did it. Off the second screen. At least the screens are not loaded separately. Okay, how do we get anywhere? Not that way, that's for sure. I think you can. Yeah, you can walk against them so you can move straight away when you're up. Close enough. Okay, what to do next? Can't go there, because there's a weight in front of you. There's something I think... I think I can operate that one. Switch to the second guy. Towards them. Okay. Oh, okay, stupid bats. You have to worry about those too. That's not good. I hate bats. Bats and bees. And birds. That's quite a big list of things to hate. Man. It's quite annoying, I have to say. In addition to those stupid weights and all the other crap that can kill you. Okay, let's guess you can't even jump down. Oh, you can. That's good. Turn. Oh, the oh, that was stupid. Last life. Surely I'm not going to get through this, but whatever. Wait for the bat. Go after it. Jump! It's probably faster to jump than walk. At least it doesn't kill you. You screw it and run off straight on that one, stupid. Oh well, there you go. the Goonies on the Commodore 64. Thanks for the request, and thanks for watching.